While North Korean and South Korean spoken language system and pronunciation differ significantly, official resettlement programs for North Korean defectors do not fully support learning the natural accent of the South. This makes it challenging for North Koreans to integrate into South Korean society, both in terms of job search and daily life. Therefore, we developed Saera, a mobile application that helps North Korean defectors learn standard South Korean pronunciation and accent. So, let's dive in and take a closer look at our app, Saera. We aim to achieve goal number 4, 8, and 10 of the UN's SDGs through Saera. To effectively realize these goals, we intensively utilized Google technologies such as Flutter, Google Cloud Platform, and TensorFlow. You can sign up for Saera with your Google account. Click the Sign In with Google button and select the Google account. Our feature categorizes North and South Korean pronunciation method into 6 categories, allowing users to repeatedly practice the specific pronunciation they want to improve. For each word, we provide standard pronunciation created from TTS and tips for correct pronunciation, and users can record and check the word with Saera's guidance. Users can search for relevant sentences using the filter, which allows for searches by context and sentence type. We provide users with example voices and visualize their accents in a graph. A line is drawn around the currently played parts, so users can easily identify areas where they need to adjust their accents. After completing a recording, users receive a score. Users can also learn sentences that aren't in Saera. Simply type in the sentence you want to learn. You can learn the accent of the sentence right away. Saera will help North Korean defectors to participate more actively in South Korean society, which will ultimately help them to stabilize. Here's to our future together, Saera.